sit by myself, talking to the
moon. Pull up the single turn up. Pull up the single turn up. Pull up the single turn up.
Good morning, everyone. This is James with Remote Concepts. Just doing an update video here. Figured I'd show you a few of the things going on. The Proline by the fire that we're getting prepped. We'll talk about my new truck a little bit detailed today. And this is a friend's truck. He went and bought a honcho. We did some stuff to that. So we'll talk about what we did to that. And yeah, it's been busy. So some of you have seen this truck on the net, and we'll go over a few of the things I've done to it so far. This started out as a kind of a derelict, a project that kind of fell into my lap. A friend of mine bought a second truck, and he said he didn't need two trucks. This had some okay parts on it. I told him, hey, swap what you want off it. I'm gonna build something out of it. So this took 17 days to build. About 4 to 5 hours a day, and yeah, it's full tube chassis. It's a combination of 5/16 and quarter solid rod. It's just MIG welded, but we can start with what I did to the chassis here. So I actually took the chassis and I've shortened it, so we'll see if you can see under here. Kind of hard with the boat side, but so I actually shortened the frame a little bit, pulled it together. These are adjustable. So you can see the kick now is a little bit forward. Push the shock towers forward, allowed me to adjust the shocks a little bit. And then from there, went and took the stock body and chopped it up, lowered it, got it mounted, and then built the rest of the frame from there. Still using the stock interior. The interior pops out. His head is magnetic. It pops off. And you can slide this panel in and out and change your batteries. So, truck's also been lowered. We've pushed the shocks out a little bit. Put some nice diff covers on it. Samex diff covers. Everything else is stock. Stock motor running Spectrum radio. Built a bumper. So I capped off all the chassis, boxed in the chassis. I don't know if you can see the chassis brace there inside. Built some boat sides. So height-wise, a stock truck from the ground to the slider is 3.5 inches. 5 inches here. So a little bit more side clearance. Aluminum side panels, all hand-cut, hand-bent. All the light pods on here are low-C laser nut. Made all these tabs to mount up the pods. A carbon piece here. And the hood, and then it's got mob audio in it. The fire extinguisher is from a SBR 2.0. The boat gas tank here is also a low C SBR 2.0 piece, just to cover up the mob audio. The jack is also from a low C laser nut. Or SBR 2.0. Put the king caps on it from an SBR and the colanders. Wheels are SSD. The tires are from Proline. I also siped the tires, give a little bit more bite. And then, gotta thank some people in the industry here. Ryan from Shifts RC hooked me up. Awesome deal with a super bitchin' fifth scale servo he does for these. He makes an awesome kit for this, guys. If you guys have an SCX6, when you buy his servo X5, it's direct drive, run 14.4 on it. It comes with the servo horn that's already machined, tapped for 4mm, so your stock drag link is going to bolt right up to it. He also provides you with an adapter so that you don't have to solder in on a direct line. So awesome price point, great power. Can't thank Ryan enough. He did the research, did the work, put out an awesome product. And super stoked when I built this truck. It's the first choice for servo in mind for this. Awesome product. Thanks, Ryan, for building and listening to the customer base. It's a great product for an SCX6. If you guys are looking for large fifth scale servo, hit up Ryan, Shifts RC. Also got to thank Sal, the Chava lights. We wanted to really set off the lighting on this. So in addition to all the Losi laser nut pods, we put some hot pink panels under this. Sal wired it up. It looks amazing at night. I'll insert some video so you can see that. Really looks awesome. So Sal's building some awesome little light kits. Hit him up at Chava Lights. See it there. Hit up Ryan, Shifts RC. Now I also built, be a little hard in here, built a pan hard bracket mount. We're using the stock axle. So it's similar to what I got sitting here. This is what you would use on a, I build these for a factory truck, stock shock tower, and it just double shears all of your parts to so that there's no flex. And yeah, if you're running something like Ryan servo, a lot of power, something you're gonna need. There's some shock towers available out there. If this one's running some Amazon shock towers, but there's Vitavon, Samex, a few other people. But a lot of people want to do the aluminum axles. I am perfectly fine with the stock plastic axle. I think it's got an advantage over the aluminum. It's pretty strong. At least this slides. Where's the aluminum? It's gonna get hung up. These trucks are heavy. Wanna be able to allow it to slide across the rocks. Weight wise, this truck surprised me. I thought it was gonna be heavier. Well, I'm about 3 pounds heavier than a stock truck. So stock truck is 26 pounds. This is 29.8, 29.7, somewhere in there. A few pounds heavier than a stock truck. But yeah, so that's that beast. Getting it out, Proline. Should be awesome. And then we got a brand new SCX6 honcho here. Truck hasn't even been driven yet. Probably modified it, lowered it, pushed the shocks out. I built a set of Panhard brackets so you can see. You can see there the upper one. A little bit harder to see the lower. See if we can zoom in on that there. So there you can see the lower. Just double shears that, ties in the axle. Put a through bolt that we have a 7mm wheel nut down there to tie everything together, stiffens everything up. Stock lighting on this truck, other than a small light kit underneath it for some rock lights. But yeah, there's a little update. Stuff going on, been super busy. It's see this thing. I'll insert some video here and there of progress that we made on this. Built some bumpers and sliders, a few other trucks. I'm doing a lot of work on these. Should be a lot of them out Proline by the fire. Let's see. Turn around. My shop is just a wreck right now. I have people overworking on stuff. See the sign we got going for the trail here. Proline by the fire. My other SCX6. Got the ghetto bird flying around today. Shop is just a wreck. Stuff everywhere. Still working on stuff, wrapping up stuff. A couple days away from taking off. Getting to the good stuff. Shop is a wreck. That's what happens when you're doing a bunch of work. But yeah, there you go, guys. Little update. Few details. Once again, really want to thank Brian, Shifts RC, making an awesome product for us. Really, if you're looking for a servo for your 6th scale, your SCX6, or any other 5th scale goods, hit him up. Like I said, he's making an awesome kit for this. Comes with all the stuff you need. Hit up Sal, Chava Lights on Facebook. He'll get you hooked up. Whether it's 1/10 or these big guys, they'll get it done for you. Cats up here chilling. Ghetto birds flying around. Look at these dudes. Making noise. Cats chilling. All right. Thanks, guys. Have a nice day.